This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. It's Friday, March 24th. I'm Naira, and we'll begin with the Student Council Presidential Election Special momentarily. But first, here's the news. The deadline to submit your courses for September on My Blueprint is today. If you have any questions, please see your guidance counselor ASAP. Attention graduates, it is time to book your graduation portraits. You will need to get the school code for online account creation and portrait booking in order to select the day and time best suited for you. Thanks from Ms. Simpson. There is a mandatory meeting for those in the LED program on Tuesday during period 3 in room 102. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Susie. Attention all choir members, please see Mr. Walker today for your permission forms for Vocal Fest. They must be signed and brought back by the next choir practice. All players trying out for the senior girls soccer are reminded of their practices Tuesday at 5 p.m. and Friday at 3 p.m. And lastly, all students who were in Ms. Lemparski's grade 10 basketball-focused classes this year at Cathedral are advised that on Tuesday, March 28th at 3 p.m. in our gym, there will be a game between the Semester 1 and Semester 2 classes. Students that were in the Semester 1 basketball focus are asked to wear a white shirt, and those who were in the Semester 2 class are asked to wear a black shirt. Any spectators that wish to attend must stay in the bleachers at all times. Thanks from Ms. Lemparski. That's it for the news. Please stay tuned for the 2023-2024 presidential election special. Thanks for watching.
Welcome to Cathedral Votes 2023, the presidential election. I'm your host, Paige Wallace. We are here today to allow you to hear from the candidates running for the position of Student Council President. Candidates will present short speeches introducing themselves and outlining their ideas to the student body. Soon, students who wish to put their names forward for all other positions on Student Council can also do so. More information on that will be on CHSTV News in the coming weeks. The job of the president is to ensure the successful functioning of the Student Council in all its activities, represent with pride and dignity the students of Cathedral at all public appearances, and to ultimately provide a model of leadership. They must democratically design specific duties to those who can best undertake them. They are responsible for informing the administration of all activities, and they are responsible for the representation of Cathedral at the Catholic High School President's Council. Your 2023 to 2024 candidates for the role of president in alphabetical order are Nicole Daly, Josiah Connie Brathwaite, and Lily Tyrell. First, we will hear from Nicole Daly.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Nicole. It is an honor to be standing here today as a candidate for Student Council President. I feel grateful and fortunate that I am able to run for a position in a school that I love, and with your help, together, we can make next year one to remember. Everyone going into grade 12 with me knows that in our grade 9 year, there were no dances, no sports, no extracurriculars, and no assemblies, and we essentially missed a memorable year of high school. This is the reason why I wanted to run for president. The most memorable times of my past years have been the sports I have played and attended, dances, Halloween for Hunger, the carnival, and being a part of Gale Guides. Because we missed a year, I think we deserve a chance to have as many events as possible in our last year of high school, and this is what I intend to do. High school is such a short time in our lives, and the moments we will remember the most are the ones we share with our friends. Whether you're in grade 9 and your high school journey is just getting started, grade 10, where you are almost halfway through, or grades 11 and 12, where you want to make the best year yet, we have something great here at Cathedral. Let's continue to add to the many traditions already in place so that one day we can look back on our days as Cathedral Gales with fond memories that we shared with some of the most important people in our lives. As we all know, we are blessed to attend a school with such a diverse community, with students from all walks of life. We are from different ethnicities, religions, orientations, and backgrounds. In addition to our Culture Day, I would love to start a culture night that offers food, music, and performances from around the world. Furthermore, events such as Stress Last Week and even movie nights when we are all chilling in the forum with our friends could bring us closer together as a community and enhance school spirit. And speaking of school spirit, our school spirit is second to none in the city. The way we pack the gym in a buyout game where Binium does the worm to distract the opposing team's foul shooter, or the gym is so loud you can't even hear your coach yelling directions. Sellout dances where in the middle of a mosh pit you can't even control where your body is going, to entering a 20-team school-wide dodgeball tournament with a teacher team and a best buddies team is what defines us as Gales. It is the spirit of our school that brings us together and creates a sense of community. As student body president, I will work with council to create initiatives that will enrich our school spirit. Along with pep rallies with our amazing step squad performing and our cheer team, school dances and spirit weeks, perhaps an open mic night, or even a second dodgeball tournament where students can get revenge on Mr. Stokel. Events such as these could foster even more of our unmatched cathedral spirit. Very soon, you will be given time to log into my site to access a ballot where you will see my name, Nicole Daly. It would be great if you could click on my name so that together we can make next year the best year yet. Thank you.
Thank you, Nicole. And now we will hear from Josiah Connie Brathwaite.
Let's get into some things. Good morning, hope everyone's doing well. My name is Josiah Connie Brathwaite and I'm running for Student Council President. Something that might be a bit obvious is that I was not always the person you're seeing right now. There once was a time when I was a little black boy that was afraid of everyone and everything. I had moved to St. Eugene Elementary School in grade 1, and for the first week, I refused to sit in a desk because it was too close to other students. Later on, I had two bullies. One of them became my best friend, and the other a distant memory. I used to lack self-confidence and self-esteem, and I used to believe that my one good quality was my sense of humor, and if not for that, then I was nothing. I was lost and had no sense of self. When I arrived at Cathedral, I set a goal for myself. That goal was to better myself for the people around me. I've worked on being more open, outspoken, confident, and I learned to hone into my passion by channeling my emotions into energy that are used to then fuel my drive. I decided to focus on making a positive impact on as many people as possible, and that's one of the reasons why I will be a successful president. I care about the impact I leave on people. In fact, most of my time here has been spent helping my friends better themselves, and I want you to know that I will always work towards bettering the student body and Cathedral any way I can. Student Council has planned several events this year, including the Halloween dance, formal, and spirit weeks. My role as social convener during our winter formal was to book the Grand Olympia's banquet hall, the DJ, and the photo booth, as well as to help my fellow council members get set up at the Grand Olympia and to help them get students checked in. Outside of council-run events, I've also done my best to assist our current president in whichever way I can, whether it be through moral support or acts of service. If elected, next year, I plan to let your voices be heard. I want your ideas to be what roots are to a tree, the very foundation of the work that myself and student council plan to do next year. So, I want next year's student council to go around asking the student body for ideas when we're planning events. By doing so, we'll be able to organize events that are better aligned with your interests. Now, I understand that this would be a small change. However, small changes can make big differences. One of my bigger goals is to advocate for the Black students in our community, and not just at Cathedral. I want to help advocate for students from Bishop Bryan, Bishop Tonos, St. John de Brebeuf, St. Mary, St. John Henry Newman, St. Thomas More, and Cathedral. I plan to regularly consult with my fellow students and bring the stories, concerns, and suggestions that are shared with me to the attention of our school board, and suggest and present examples of possible courses of action they can do to better their school environment. I plan to strongly encourage my fellow presidents to do the same, and I plan to teach them how they can support their Black students at their schools. And remember, a good president makes for a good council, which makes for fun events and happy students. Plus, I'd be the first Black and openly queer president. Just throwing that out there. So, when you cast your vote, please choose to vote Josiah Connie Brathwaite for student council president. Thank you for listening, and I hope you all have an amazing day.
Thanks, Josiah. And lastly, we will hear from Lily Tyrell.
Stay with me, Gales. I know you've already listened to two incredible speeches by two exceptional candidates, either one of which, by the way, will completely nail being your president. Unfortunately for you, Gales, it just means that you've got options. So as much as I hate to make you sit there and listen to one more speech, we can blame it on my last name being Tyrell, furthest from the A in the alphabet. Now, although as much as I'd love to blame the letter T for my reason for being up here today, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's unfortunately not entirely the reason why. If you haven't already seen my face plastered all over the scrolling announcements, thank you, Chibuco, or maybe you've seen myself promoting myself around the hallways in the school this week, then this next sentence is just for you. Hi, my name is Lily Tyrell, and I'm running for the position of your student council president for the upcoming 2023-2024 school year. President, whoa, that's a big one. That comes with a lot of responsibility and commitment, all of which, by the way, I am more than prepared to give you if you'll let me. Warning, broken record alert. By this point, you've probably heard all the roles and responsibilities of a president, and you could probably run for it yourself. So, to keep this short and sweet, a true president is someone that puts their student body first, someone who has the goal and intention of running for you, of making your high school experience the most positive and the best as it can be. My number one goal is to be here for you, and just as importantly, to listen to you. One of the small, immediate things I would like to implement as president is a suggestion box or an online form where you, the students, can suggest things that you would like to see happen here at Cathedral. If you feel strongly about something that you would like to celebrate or recognize, I do my best to make it happen. I'm looking forward to having as many events as permitted, with many of those events being suggested by you, the student body. Student Council should run fun and unique events for students to meet and interact with one another outside of the classroom. I'm looking to be that welcoming face people see when they enter the school. I want to be someone that you feel comfortable talking to and not intimidated by. To you, it might seem like being up here talking to you is a piece of cake, which is great, because it means I'm doing my job. But if Chibuco's camera is also doing its job, you should all be getting a good glimpse of my bright red face by now. This isn't easy, and I'm not here to tell you that it is. I can't lie, it's definitely gotten easier over the years, and I have Cathedral to thank for that. I've gotten myself involved in the lit team, CHSTV news, soccer, cheerleading, and many more I encourage all of you to participate in. My little grade 9 self would not believe I was up here running for president nonetheless. My grade 9 year was composed of sitting in a classroom or staring at a computer screen 5 hours a day, 5 days a week. No making new friends, no dressing up and feeling pretty to go to dances. There were no parties that the movies talked about. I didn't have that amazing, fun, incredible, unforgettable year. And that's okay, because it wasn't just me, it was all of you too. We went through it together and we're lucky to be here now making up for all the time that we lost. As your president, I hope to make it one of the best years yet. Working together to create a year full of laughs, events, and hard work, of course. You're welcome, teachers. I want to wish Nicole and Josiah the best of luck. CHS is so lucky to have the both of you. This decision is up to you, Gales. You have the power to decide who your next president will be. That's it for me. Vote Lily for Prez.
Thank you, Lily. Now that speeches are done, it is your time to vote, students. You can vote right now on your grade level LMS. Just look for the post in the newsfeed that has a link to the LMS quiz named Student Council President Election. Click Start Quiz. The quiz will ask you one question. Who do you want to vote for as the 2023 to 2024 Student Council President? Choose who you would like to vote for and then click Submit Quiz. Click Submit Quiz one more time and your vote has been recorded. Voting will close at 1 p.m. today and their winner will be announced at the end of the day. Good luck to all of the candidates and thank you for watching.